Bong. Let's take a look outside this morning. Downtown camera looks great. We have a kind of a muggy start, but that's okay. We're going to be looking today for those temperatures to get nice and toasty. You have sunshine. That's the good news. It's going to be a nice sunny day ahead. It's just going to be a little bit on the toasty side. So this morning, clear start. 76 is our current temperature at the airport. We have calm winds. We're going to be looking for relatively light winds today. It'll be anywhere from about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Most of us are waking up in the 70s, but there are a couple of upper 60s out there. Tahlequah's at 68, Bartlesville's at 69. You're seeing 71 this morning in Coffeyville, Kansas, and again 76 here in Tulsa. Now your winds will remain relatively light through the day. Again, they're only going to be up to about 5 to 10 miles per hour by this afternoon, and we'll be looking for mostly sunny conditions with perhaps a few passing clouds, but it is going to be a dry day for us. So look for those clouds to kind of sweep in and out of parts of the area as we head into the afternoon, and we'll see those highs today soar into the upper 90s. It's going to be a very warm one for us here across Green Country. Here's a look at some of those high temperatures. Tulsa is getting up closer to about 96. Bartlesville, you'll be closer to 95 later today. We'll see 94 up towards Independence. Muskogee, 94 as well. Oh, down towards McAllister, you're high today, closer to 95. Now, as we take a look at the forecast through the morning, if you have plans to do yard work, anything outside, take a walk, go for a run, do that this morning while temperatures remain in the upper 70s to low 80s. As already by midday, then you're going to be seeing that air temperature near 90 degrees. Lots of sun, light winds. It's not going to feel all that great outside already by midday. And then by the afternoon, of course, a high near 96. Now, the heat index values will still be pretty warm, not maybe as bad as what we saw towards the end of last week, but still we're going to be up towards 102 for that heat index value later on this afternoon. So just overall, a very hot day for us today, and the entire week is going to be toasty with those temperatures in the upper 90s, even near triple digits there by Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So lots of sunshine over the next several days ahead. All right, let's look outside on our storm shield.